if you're honest, one of the most difficult beliefs to have is that you need to feel like doing something in order to do it. It's simply not true. It would be nice to feel good while you're doing something, but sometimes it's better to just allow this task that you're doing to be neutral.
It assumes a position of no judgment.
It is neither good nor bad. It is neither pleasurable nor painful. It is simply a part of a bigger picture that creates the life of abundance and happiness that you deserve. When you live in overstimulation today of pleasure, that becomes your new baseline. Then when you're faced with a task that is not as stimulating, because you have other more pleasurable options, you feel like you're losing out. This makes you feel anxiety and in some cases, depression. Moving away from things that overstimulate you brings you back to a baseline of neutrality. That is, you choose what is pleasurable and what is painful. From this position, you can perceive things that lead you ultimately to your 3-month, 1-year, or 5-year goal as neutral or pleasurable. You don't need to feel a peak state to begin. You just have to utilize your power of decision to start. Once you begin, your brain waves will switch from alpha waves to beta waves. Your entire body will stop protesting and accept this task. Suddenly, your being goes into full collaborative synergy. You actually begin to enjoy this task. And from this position, you can set specific timely goals for your day. For example, let's say you have 5 things you need to do today. You've dedicated 2 hours for each thing. Because you no longer see this commitment as painful, it is simply neutral. As you begin doing it, you start to find interest and pleasure. The fact is, as a spiritual emotional being, your brain is programmed to find pleasure in almost anything you do. If you can avoid the paradox of choice, that is having too many options, and stressing over which one leads to the most pleasure, the least amount of pain, and the least amount of work, and instead embrace taking action as a means of pleasure, both now and for your future goal, you can accomplish anything. There is nothing wrong with you. The things that you want to do, you can do. It is not painful. It's sometimes, in some cases, not as pleasurable as other immediate options, but that doesn't mean you are ill-equipped to have them. Simply step away from the stimulation of other options and focus on your task. To focus simply means to turn your scope of view away from other options for a set period of time. It could be 15 minutes or 2 hours. All you have to do is decide. Once you choose to decide and choose to focus for a set period of time, reward yourself with something pleasurable. You will find that as you begin to work in your time slots, you will begin to feel pleasure immediately. You will reward yourself by being proud of yourself. You will feel relieved that you started. The anxiety of procrastination dissipates, and the task itself becomes pleasurable.
Becomes pleasurable.
Becomes pleasurable.
And you never knew it.
People surveyed
who decided to leave a job and begin a business have typically responded that they were happy with their decision. Surprisingly, people who decided not to leave their job and to not start a business have typically reported that they were happy with their decision. In both cases, your mind will find a way to make whatever situation you have pleasurable. it doesn't matter what you do to find pleasure now, then you may want to choose things that lead you to a place that you want to be in 3 months, 6 months, 1 year, 5 years, or a lifetime. By avoiding overly acute stimulants now, you can amass a total of pleasure that is greater over time. If you choose the most pleasure now, over time, you will have less total pleasure in your life. Certain tasks that may be good for you may require you to drop down from that level, and that will cause anxiety, which will lead you into a pattern of avoidance and procrastination. Instead, don't judge your task as being good or bad. Don't judge the task at all. Don't assume that it's going to be pleasurable or painful. Simply determine that it's part of your beautiful 5-year plan and that you can do this without needing to feel extremely pleasurable. When you begin the task, your brain waves will switch from alpha to beta waves, and you will enjoy your task. Nike has one of the best slogans of all time: just do it. This assumes no judgment, no judgment of the task, and no judgment of yourself. The task is neutral, and so are you. Be compassionate with yourself. Allow yourself room to learn through trial and error, without judgment or criticism. When you get the hang of any part of it, reward yourself with kind words. Before long, you will accomplish any goal that you set for yourself, and then you will be truly, truly happy.